If you see a woman on the interstate in a golf cart, you leave that alone. Yeah. That's a person who's not dealing with our reality. That's a whole nother. You're just asking for trouble. You think you might help, but she's going to come at you. When she was asked to show her driver's license, police say she gave them a restaurant card.
Ah.
Isn't that great?
I need to see your ID.
I got a Waffle House gift card for
it. It doesn't have my picture on it, but there's $25 on there. Wow. I love that.